Your place looks like the World's Fair or Coney Island.
Ah, does it?
Yes.
Well, I've just been glancing into some of the rooms. What do you say we go to Coney Island, old sport? We could take my car if you
want. Oh, it's too late tonight.
Does Daisy want to see Gatsby?
She's absolutely not to know. You're just supposed to invite her over so he can happen to pass by.
I remember feeling torn. Was it right to bring my cousin Daisy, a married woman, together with a man I hardly knew?
I just have to pop into town.
Town?
I'll be right back.
Nick, I've got to speak to you about something.
Yes, I'll be right back.
Yes, sir.
Yes, of course. So, you must plan for the future, boy. You've got to find a direction. And Now, by the by, what direction is this castle of yours?
I think it's north, the other way.
Tiger, Talbot, off with you. Now look here, Wart. What's the big idea of gallivanting off in the woods and worrying the living daylights out of everybody?
I'm sorry, sir.
Well, sorry's not enough.
And Edmund. Try not to wander off.
King. Aslan knows that unless I have blood, as the law demands, all of Narnia will be overturned and perish in fire and water. That boy will die on the stone table. As is tradition. You dare not refuse me.
Enough. I shall talk with you alone.
Late for dinner. I expect that my schedule would be quite tight because of these activities here.
I've never lived my life in early.
Passionately.
Mm-hmm. Oh, very witty. Mm-hmm. So confident, even in retreat. I'll hold to that. We'll read it together over an aperitif.
All right. Dinner and the show.
I no longer require your services.